Did you know that during a match, Paraguay's Antonio Sanabria, a former Barcelona player, spat at Lionel Messi? Later, Messi remarked, "They told me in the locker room that someone spat on me. The truth is that I don't even know who that boy is. I prefer not to talk, otherwise, he's going to go out and talk everywhere and will be known." Despite the disrespect, Messi had the last laugh as Argentina won the game. It's a clear message. Don't mess with Messi.